Welcome here.
for nothing but your sake. I'd appreciate a thank you, but you gave me torn arms. Now, in compensation, I'll claim yours! My head thirsts for a spill! Limbs be gone! That old Taoist fooled me. My challenge was a delusion. Forget it! Face me in a fair fight. You shall learn to best that corruption.
Young master, please forgive my impropriety. I am but a widow, here to mourn my late husband. Show some kindness, and excuse my manners. Young master, please forgive my impropriety. I am but a widow, here to mourn my late husband. We lived in peace in our mountaintop home. But out of nowhere, wicked insects swarmed the place. They occupied our village. I was the lone survivor. I intended to retrieve my late husband's keepsakes. But the Gwai's leader, the Scorpion Lord, has discouraged all my attempts with his death sting. Young master, are you heading up the mountain? Venomous Yaoguais have infested the forest ahead. Take caution, or you may never make it back alive. Remember to carry enough herbs with you, in case you find yourself poisoned. Young master, are you heading up the mountain? Venomous Yaoguais have infested the forest ahead. Remember to carry enough herbs. Young master, venomous Yaoguais have Remember to carry...
Buddhists are unwelcome in them.
For what deed must he then be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they governed roam free? For what deed must all matters not known how to be? Known that I've hidden upon his garb as a pattern. Our sire gave his life to pave the way for the journey, and not a day passes that we do not yearn to avenge him. Yet every day we find ourselves adrift without a home call our own. I'll kill you to unbind our destinies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sire's head was hung when he defied the Celestial Court. We dreaded the Jade Emperor's wrath and pleaded with Master Yuan to help us abscond from our waters. But he warned us we might hide for a time, but not forever. In the end, someone will come to claim our lives. He had more to say. Sires to sons, we are destined to die for the righteous cause. I trust him, yet I won't obey. May your path not once more be a mere thread in their grand design.
Have been claimed. If not now, when will you reunite? Destiny repeats itself, always. Why not cast the die once more?
Thank you.